Right, good afternoon. Shot the shelves. Think we're okay. New fridge. This one here. Seen quite a bit of sushi. I think I might demand is outweighing my supply, so I put in the fridge in with some sushi, some eggs are pretty popular. And I've got some moussaka as well. But variety there. Shelves are stocked. All ready to go. Opening time. And off we go. Just want to show you something before we get on the till. Oh, they're not there. Normally down here, there's three people, but it just happens to be our young lady going past. Please come in the shop. We'll see. Anyway, here we go. Close to 41. Accumulated quite a bit of XP with this part of the products. So, you never know. I'm thinking, I don't only think about five, so 48,000, we'll see. Close to 50. See how my new fridge does today. See how popular that is. I reckon he's coming to me. Here he comes. Good morning. Thank you. $43,000. There we go. Few eggs there, I think. Good morning, sir. Thank you. Have a good day. Stocking up the eggs. $140, very nice. Think she's coming to me. Here she comes. Oh, nice. Bit of chicken, bit of ice cream. Thank you. Bit of ham. Oh, fair bit of soap. You must have a big family, missus. Thank you. Good afternoon. Thank you very much. Good afternoon to you. Good afternoon. Looking very smart, let's say, sir. Why, how many spuds? Here we go. Two. Very nice. Not far away from that magic 41. Well, it's not magic. 42 is the magic number, but getting ever closer. Here she comes. Oh. Thank you very much. Good evening, sir. Thank you very much. 46. Well, that was 47. Not sure I'm going to do it. Might do it. Hello, sir. Thank you. Thank you very much. 46-3. Three brothers over there. Doing a good job, you shelf stackers. Well done. That was another customer. So your shop is full, sir. Your bag is full. Oh, but it. Nice. 200 customer. Always handy. Was that a negative then? Yeah, the 47 is nice. Bit of spirit going through. That's it. Into the 41s. That's it. Well, for the shell stackers to finish. How are the chickens go today? Oh, hang on. Hmm. 3, 4, 5. 13 chickens sold today. Might have to get another freezer in for the chickens. Still stacking. Keep out their way. Nice if we get more lighting here, but I can't, doesn't let me put lights here. One shelf stacker done for the day. Two done. Yeah. Hopefully that's the end. See where he goes here, and we'll probably end the day. Yep, I think they're done there. That looks good. Going outside. There he goes. Well done. Right, lights out. That's it, all done. Not bad, 49 satisfied. Didn't make money today, but I did. I bought some upgrade, so that could cover off of that lot of that. But yeah, pretty good. Right, Buff Fizzy and Galette. Let's go and get them now. The one. All right, let's do a 10 while we're here. Some tuna, actually. Yeah, got a couple of those. Oh. Oh, okay, hang on. Didn't buy the galettes. That's it. All done. See how many? And again, 1270. 4 racks for the next restocker. that's it for today. Thanks for watching.